Hey guys, I've taught you guys how to wear a dhoti saree. Today I would be going ahead and letting you know a variation in dhoti which can be worn in western and traditional both the forms. So let's get started. I'm using this cotton saree, obviously because cotton is the best fabric to wear a dhoti. So this is what I'm going to use. Let's get started. Now take the saree, divide it into two different equal parts, as in like take it from the center and start making a knot, a tight one. Tuck it in. Make sure your border is visible from all sides. Now take this part, and try and tuck it in like this. Okay, now what happens to this part? ये वाला जो part है, ये हम यहाँ से पीछे लेके जाएंगे. Just like the normal dhoti saree that we wore, इसको पीछे लेके जाएंगे. इसको थोड़ा adjust करेंगे. पीछे लेके जाइए एंड स्टार्ट मेकिंग प्लीट्स. वंस यू आर डन, देखिए पहले किस हाइट पे है, फिर टक इट इन. नाउ टेक दिस पार्ट एंड मेक श्योर सब जगह से ठीक है, कहीं से कुछ टाइट वाइट नहीं है या कहीं से कुछ खराब नहीं हुआ है. टेक दिस पार्ट एंड स्टार्ट मेकिंग प्लीट्स अगेन. Now dhoti saree is dhoti is a dhoti, so obviously I guess you can avoid wearing it with a jeans and wear it with some pump shoe or some flat belly or something, so that it actually gives a traditional look rather than making it a Indo-Western or something. So we have it here. Now we tuck it in. That's about it. That's the way you're going to wear this dhoti. From both sides it's going to look like this. And as far as the variation is concerned, you can either wear it like this or let me go ahead and show you a few different ways you can wear it with. And you can either tie a high bun so that it gives a urban look or something. And keep your hair open. Mine is most of the times open, so I thought that I'll keep it as a bun and give it some urban look. But then okay, this is how the open air hair would look. I would still prefer keeping it closed, as in like making it as a top bun. Now there are all like this is the actual outfit. But if you want to bring in some variations in it, you can also do that. Let's go ahead and see the kind of variations that we can, make on this one. First of all, we can try wearing it with this kurti. It's a kurti with open buttons. So this is definitely going to give it some urban look, I'm sure. Let me just tie my hair. Okay, so this is how this look is going to look. We're going to wear a belly with it. Just give me a minute. So all the outfits that I'm going to show you, I'm going to wear it with this flat pump shoe or whatever you can call it. Now this is one of it. You can either wear it with this one or there can be a next one. You can try wearing it with this small kurti. This I bought from Jhansi. It was actually with a kurti. Kurti ke upar ka jacket tha ye. But then I obviously don't wear kurtis and all that much. So it's like of no use, just lying on in my wardrobe without any use. So I thought I can, you know, might as well make use of it. So you can't take it out. So you'll have to wear it like this. Wear it and make the buttons tight. I mean like thread tight. And that's about it. This is how it looks. So it is actually giving some kind of good look. I feel it's looking good. I can go out wearing this costume. And you know the best part, like I said, Navratri is coming. You can also wear this different kind of dhoti for Navratri, obviously, because anything different, anything unique is going to make it look good. So you might as well try this out. I've heard that this is actually the kind which the people in Sri Lanka wear. So this is sort of Sri Lankan kind of dhoti that I'm, you know, showcasing in front of you guys. But then I sort of loved whatever the outcome was. So let's try out the third way you can wear it. So obviously Navratri ke liye agar aapko pehna hai, to you can, you know, use a dupatta if you wish, so that you can either keep the dupatta like this and give it both western and traditional look, or there are different ways you can use your dupatta. Like let's try something sort of traditional and western. Okay, so we take it like this, tuck it in, then start taking it like this, tucking it in and keep it like this. Keep it like this. So you have a dupatta with a sari. Or you can also keep it like this if you want, but then this is okay, not that good. You can try keeping it like a normal sari form also, so that you have a sari and a dhoti, so it's sort of a dhoti sari or something, whatever you can call it. So you can wear it like this also. This can also make it look a bit unique and different, and you can you know, keep it open, and anything that makes your outfit look like a sari or traditional is good, because you're going to wear it for Navratri for a change. So that's how it looks. Hope you liked the variation in dhoti and the kind of differences, the kind of different outfits that I tried to make it with. Do go ahead and try it out and let me know how that turned out for you, and if you actually liked it or if you didn't. See, you can also try keeping it like this if you want to keep it open for a change. And that's about it. Please do go ahead and like, share, comment and follow. And if at all you try any of these looks, do let me know about it and tag me in the photos. Thank you.